Frank was going to explain a little bit about the development of these products, because otherwise I'm the only one who's talking here.
Nice to be here, guys. Thank you for being here. The bottle feeding is basically the result of 7 years of experiments and fine-tuning and development. It all started back in 2005 when we decided to stop using the available products in the market to produce our seed crops and to do our breeding program. So we started developing our own formula, and the direction we chose was to go simple, to go affordable, and to go efficient. So we tried to go back to the origin of the fertilizer industry. We tried to look at the past and see what was available 10, 15, 20 years ago, and why did the feeding industry, the fertilizer industry, evolve into a series of very complicated product lines, most of them liquid products. And we thought, we were a little bit cocky maybe, but we thought we could make it. We thought we could bring back the old philosophy, the old school value of simplicity and efficiency. To do that, we had to work with powder form, because as most of you might know, it's very difficult in liquid form to bring together N, P, and K and micronutrients and avoid undesired reactions. So working in powder form allowed us, first of all, to make a real one component fertilizer, something that can be used in your vegetative stage as well as in your flowering stage, and something that can release the proper amount of nutrients for each stage of the growth as well as flowering of the plant. Without creating any undesired chemical reaction, any undesired byproduct. Because the only moment those chemicals, those minerals mix is when water is added. Then we thought it has to be definitely affordable, because for our own purposes we need a lot of fertilizer, as you can imagine, and we wanted to create something that people can use, that people are proud to use, because it's something that gives them a lot of weight, a lot of quality with a minimum cost. Then we went into the technology and the development and the research, and we started with trial and error, like most industries. In our industry, in the fertilizer industry, there's been a lot of research on cannabis, but for us it was new, and we wanted to do it from A to Z. So we went little by little, refining the formula. We used labs in several countries, certified labs, that gave us access to very expensive equipment and access to people that know a lot about analysis and about the components necessary to make this. And through the preparation of this institution, we came to four formulas. Four formulas that are really exciting because they are dedicated specific to strains. We have three formulas that are dedicated to our grow and flower, one component. They are the Mosta Sativa, Mosta Indica, and the hybrids. And then we developed one formula that is specifically dedicated to grow, just for people who grow mono plants or waste production. They want to divide anyway because they are more advanced growers, so they like to divide their grow feeding and the flowering feeding. We give that option too. But this, the line, the philosophy behind this line is something that really allows any grower to achieve really great results, amazing production, amazing resin, great flavor, with minimum effort and with real practicity. The fertilizer is dot in a way so that once it's mixed with water, it stays good for up to 7 days without any change in pH. It's very stable. We allowed people to use tap water when they make their mix. Tap water contains enough calcium to make the formula perfect. For people that are using rainwater, it's the only situation where we see a little bit of lack of calcium in the total result. So we suggest to those people to add a little bit of extra calcium, but these formulas deliver something that was not present on the market up to now, and that is one single product that can take you from day one to your harvest with great result and very affordable cost. The best result of the powder feeding we had because we split the different research into the sativa plants, into the hybrids, into the indicas. We have over 45 strains in our production line for the seed company at the moment. We are going to launch a new seed company in 2013, Strainer for Seed Bank, Landrace Seed Company, and also a very exciting process. And because of this extreme variety, this large spectrum of cannabis strains and in our production system, we really were able to target and form these three groups of plants that basically cover the whole spectrum of the production for growers. They are not just made for our genetics, of course. They can be used on any kind of genetics with great results. We can say that, for example, the Mossy Indica can be used on any strain that flowers up to 8 to 9, maximum 9 weeks. The hybrids is great for strains between 9 and 10 weeks flowering time. And the sativa, the Mossy Sativa, you can basically feed anything that flowers 11 weeks or longer. In our seed catalog, we also color-coded our seed packs with the color of the feedings. So customers who buy our genetics now, they automatically know which one of our products is best for those seeds to grow. And we developed a website where we offer really good customer support. At the moment, we are busy getting the papers done, the paperwork done to enter all the markets worldwide. It's not very easy because when it's about fertilizer, the procedures are quite tricky for some countries, but we are working on that. Our products are available worldwide online on the webshop, but for wholesale and distribution, we are still working in several countries to penetrate the market. We have a lot of testing done on these products, of course, not just by ourselves, but by a large group of really intense volunteer growers. The strain on the forum is crawling with people that are trying these products and uploading threads with really interesting growers. We try to spread this product to a whole range of growers, indoor, outdoors, to really make sure that it performs in every situation. And we have only good feedback up to this point. The most successful grow that we personally saw in the last few months has been a very exciting experience. You will be able to see that video in a minute. It was in Africa somewhere where we visited a plantation that was entirely fed, entirely grown using our powder feeding. It was the largest plantation we've ever seen of our own genetics, our greenhouse system genetics, fed with this fertilizer, and it was amazing results. It was a very exciting experience. We're going to share it with you guys very soon.
This is for our millions of fans worldwide. Very, very special. Thanks.